growing houseplants indoors isn't the same as growing outdoors. Supplemental lighting is often required, especially during the winter months. And, what's more, each plant has its own light requirements, with some preferring bright light, low light, or any light levels in between. Hi, I'm Dr. Anna Droz, a biologist at Norb Lighting. Today I'm going to talk to you about growing high and low light houseplants. In nature, moderate light and bright light houseplants would typically grow in the sun. And unsurprisingly, such plants have a preference for a relatively sun-like light spectrum. When grown indoors, low-light plants prefer a different spectrum of light, but I'll explain more about that later. NorbBOTANIC sells three excellent grow light options for moderate and bright light houseplants: the NorbBOTANIC PAR 38, the NorbBOTANIC BR 30, and the NorbBOTANIC A19. Here is a list of some moderate to high light houseplants for use with our NorbBOTANIC light bulbs. These NorbBOTANIC bulbs provide a research-proven grow spectrum, similar to what these plants would receive in nature. Here are some typical applications. Now, what about low-light plants? In nature, low-light plants would typically grow in a forest environment, under the canopy of trees. At Norb, we have found that forest-filtered light is quite different than direct sunlight. After being filtered by the tree canopy, it ends up being composed of green, far red, and infrared light. And this led to the development of a revolutionary new product, the NorbTROPIC light bulb, specifically for low-light tropical houseplants and designed to mimic forest canopy filtered light. It makes sense when you think about it. If a plant grows under trees in nature, it's going to grow best with light that mimics natural canopy filtered light. Here's a comparison of two grow lights, this time comparing the NorbTROPIC forest canopy filtered light to a standard grow light. You can see some obvious differences in growth between the two. When it comes to low-light houseplants, here are some plants that will work well with our NorbTROPIC light bulb. NorbTROPIC bulbs are one-of-a-kind products developed out of horticultural knowledge, common sense, and a respect for the logic that exists in nature. For additional information, check out our other YouTube video on growing leafy greens indoors and our website at norblighting.com. Thanks so much for watching! Norb, it's light changing.